Solar Man leaps in with gusto and frees the imprisoned damsel like a total hero. Yep, that's me.
messing everything up. Oh.
Zeep, no. Zeep, no.
See? What'd I tell you?
Right, but that's not Stacy. That's a ghost!
Scratch, scratch, pack, scratch, pack, cats, cats, cats.
Kitty, 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 scratch.
Stop that! Or you'll be put in their trance too!
I know, it's just so catchy! Scratch, pack.
Mission Critical's coming apart! The B team is trying to take over! I have to fix this!
Oh, no! Not that again! It won't work! I told you! I can't be hypno!
Ace, you will not fear me any longer. You won't be afraid of ants or crickets or giraffes or anything else. In fact, you will have absolutely no fears at all. Ace? Are you afraid of me?
Ha! I ain't afraid of you, Junior. In fact, I ain't afraid of nothing.
Yes, that's great! Now let's...
Wait, where are you going?
Huh? But an Ace and the Hound marathon is streaming on Comedy Class Network!
Trash tube.
Yes. Trash tube.
So good.
Ace, since when?
Hey, finish that sucker up, guys. I'm losing hypno steam over here.
Done.
Wow, that was fat.
Wipe out, huh?
Whoa!
Yo, brah, you gotta visualize! Pretend you won 6 championships and surf like Kelly Slater! Surf like Kelly Slater!
Warning, experiment 38.
You hear me, Lilo? You're a big chicken. You're a big chicken. Just because I'm different and I don't like your mean old TV show doesn't mean I'm chicken. Hello? Why is he doing that?
I can see through all of your moves.
All of them? You haven't seen this one yet. Tick-tock, tick-tock attack!
Is that for me? What watch is that?
Watch this and observe. Tick-tock, tick-tock. Tick-tock, tick-tock. Look here, Bubba Boy.
Huh?
Tick-tock, tick-tock. Tick-tock, tick-tock. Tick-tock, tick-tock.
I will. I'll do anything you ask me to.
Tick-tock, tick-tock. Tick-tock, tick-tock. Tick-tock, tick-tock, Bubba Boy.
What's happening?
You're getting sleepy.
So sleepy.
Last night you worked till 4 in the morning.
Huh? Hey, I'm still a kid. I'm not working yet.
お前の時間、お前さ。何隠れしに。お前、女を抑えろ。
止めてくれ。
What does he want from me?
Close your eyes, Gopal!
Why are you wandering out here?
We are here on a laundry delivery mission.
Huh? Why would Gopal reveal our mission?
I think he's hypnotized.
To whom are you delivering the laundry?
That is a mystery to us. But I think there must be a connection with the recipient and the laundry.
Huh? He's pretty sharp under hypnosis.
I know who your laundry recipient is.
What's going on over there?
Shh! Help me get Mr. Boss back to normal!
Huh?
Are you one of his followers?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Do not presume you can lie to me.
I cannot lie under your hypnosis.
I guess you're right.
Gopal! Are you okay? Can you hear me, Gopal?
Huh? How did it escape?
Hurry! Go and help Gopal!
You are now my faithful servant. A skillful warrior. Gopal Lulu!
As you wish, Master.
What do you do to my friend?
Attack them, Gopalulu!
Okay, let's clear the set, please. Talent only in the green... What? Oh, my.
I require a place on your exploitative televised freak show.
Sorry, big guy. Two freaks per show, and I already picked. Now, move along. You're intimidating me.
You will put me on the show. You will put me on the show.
I've been chosen to represent the indigenous locals. This is the proudest moment of my Earth expert life.
Sorry, honey. Change of plan.
Huh?
Sounds like someone stepping on a cat. Sounds like someone stepping on a lot of cats.
Beautiful, I Captain. Music, go, I Captain.
Have you all lost your brains?
Lovely.
Okay, Merle, bring on the heavy artillery!
Here you go.
A mirror? This is the secret weapon? What are you gonna do, flash a bit of sun in their eyes?
You are under my power. My wish is your command.
Your wish, my command.
And now, Merle the Magnificent proudly presents Mr. Menagerie himself, Count Jeffrey. Say, Jeffrey, you look dog-tired today. You know, you're sounding a little hoarse. Come on now, don't be sheepish. Do we have any requests from the audience?
A hamster!
No, a newt!
A rock!
I know, a chicken!
Perfect! No barnyard repertoire is complete without the call of the mighty chicken! Bark, 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 bark. Thank you. And now, you passionate fowl, you, give Merle a nice big smooch on the cheek.
Leave it to me, Captain. I'll take care of it. He just needs a good lesson. Genius technique. You are a good dog. You are gonna leave this doghouse right now.
Now you are listening to me. That's not good. Uh-oh.
Cat, that's bad luck!
Nonsense. Just a friendly kitty cat.
I think the first guy was right.
Bad luck for them, not for us.
May I borrow your boat for a bit, Captain? Why, May? What a lovely gentleman you are.
You two, mount that hypno disc on the propeller of their boat and make it quick. Their trance will wear off in a few minutes.
Of course, by then, we'll be long gone.
For wild hornets' nests, animal charades.
I can't watch this.
No way! Wild hornets' nests,
animal charades.
I said wild hornets!
You really want to play animal charades?
I really want to play animal charades.
Okay?
You're a dog. Woof, woof. Woof, woof, woof. Woof, woof, woof. Woof, woof.
Good boy. Fetch.
Woof, 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 woof.
How did you get him to do that?
Oh, I've got my ways.
I don't know how you got Bolo to do it. This is a bit much.
I guess you're right. Okay, you can snap out of it. See you later, Pooch.
Amanda, repeat after me.
No, you repeat after me.
After me.
Now go get me a lemonade and bring it over to the spa tub where I'll be having a life.
Having a life.
Nobody ruins my Saturday.
No!
Ooma Looma Super Smell! You are now under my spell! When you hear a bell ding, you will start meowing. When you hear the word papaya, the cat in you will go bye-bye.
Bye-bye.